everybody, and welcome to the Crucible of Sorts, where the universe unfurls and the magical appliances in hands in latex gloves.
So I took a punt and asked you nuggets out to lunch. The smiler served a fizzing water, half-life in your cup, while I sat decaying at the table with my wine. And guided by your loving pit bull, you made a tiger's leap into this heart of mine.
Yeah!
14 years smothering his buddy in paraffin wax. How are we to know which way he would go? There is silence in this trial. Years, greasing the earth's invisible pig. Nothing draws a crowd like a hole in the ground. There is science in this quiet child. Won't you let me in to touch your Farah Fawcett skin? Don't you want to know what's underneath this?
Tend like
red cotton. Light it is bewitching. There is something up my sleeve. The reaction is ungodly. The devil knows I've tried to believe. Everything will glow on New Year's Eve.
The universe is made of 14 fingers and 14 toes. For this I knew from Eddie's search to be found. The properties of the penetrating radiation emitted by an alien and embodied by the eight particles of helium have been examined.
In the dark, the flavors of the quark. Years living with the buzz of a cyclotron.
Girls of all that time have gone out to run with the child and his silence.
Yeah!
14 years living on the bed of a black stream.
Try to walk on white. They have filled up their minds with the child and his silence.
Years living with a Chinese woman in my cupboard.
Terrible dials red as we lie asleep in bed. There is silence in this violent child.
I wish to express my thanks to Mr. H. Nutt for his help in carrying out these experiments. And not forgetting Maxwell's gin, who held my hand and opened so many doors along the way. Thank you, Maxwell.